आर्या तू शेगुणाची, रूपकार तू सगल्या आवयांची, देख घेवंक तुझ्या जिविताची जबाबदारी आसा जोण एकल्याची। आवय आमचे मोलादीक देणे देवान संवसारान फावो केले, आवयचो सदांच मोग करूं आसा तुका म्हाका आपोणे। देवाच्या मोगान वाडोयता, क्रिस्ती तत्वां आमकां शिकोयता, दुसऱ्यांची सेवा करूंक हुस्कायता, एकवटान सदांच येवंक आपोयता। मामा तूं आमच्या मोगाची, देवान तुका आमकां दिलोली, बरों तुका साबार बेसावांनी हीच मागणी आमच्या सगल्यांची। वाट तुजी आपणावंक सोदतात, उमेदीन तोरणाटी फुडें सरतात। तुज्या जिवितांतले कांय शिगूण ह्या व्हिडियोंतल्यान दाखोळ करतात।
आमी ही मोन्नी जायते पावटी आयकल्या, जो हात पांयने दोलोयता तो आख्खो संसार चलोयता। दर एक आवय आपल्या भुरग्याची बरी वाट जावन बारी वावुरता। आपल्या जिविताचे देखींतल्यान भुरग्यांक एक नमोनो जाता। पूण आमची मार्या माय सगल्या शेगुणाची ओस्तोरी आनी असले शेगुण आमचे जिवितांत आपणावंक मार्या माय आमकां एक नमुनो। थ्रू दीस शॉर्ट व्हिडियो वी वील सी हाव अ मदर ट्रायज टू टीच हर चिल्ड्रन मेरीज वर्च्यू ऑफ पेशन्स।
Hi everyone, every parent experiences high and lows in bringing up a child. These past few months, I started to finally admit to myself that nowadays children are rather rudderless and unfocused in their life perspectives, and many of them have become delinquents in society. Frequently, children are angry, bullying and mean all the time. They don't even have a bit of patience. They take every chance they get to react in a negative manner. Parents and me as a mother, we want to raise our kids to be kind, loving individuals, and most importantly, to have patience. Learning patience could be difficult, but once we master the art of learning patience, life can be much easier. So I thought to myself, what could help the children and who could be their role model? So I started to say a little prayer, and in the midst of all this, I saw Mother Mary's beautiful smile. And I knew immediately that Mother Mary is the best role model every child can have.
God gave us the Blessed Virgin Mary as a model of all virtues, but more especially as an example of patience. In the Gospel of Luke, chapter 1, verses 31 to 33, our Blessed Mother could have complained against Angel Gabriel, who came to promise her many things, but none were fulfilled during her lifetime. Yet she had patience. When Emperor Augustus decreed that each one must return to register themselves in their own hometowns, Mother Mary had to make the long tiring journey to Bethlehem, the place of Joseph's ancestors. Mother Mary was patient even when she had the opportunity to complain. Mother Mary could have easily lost her patience with Herod, who decided to kill the child Jesus. Due to this, she had to escape to Egypt as a refugee with the child Jesus. But she was patient. Mother Mary lived a very simple and humble life. In that simplicity of life, she could have murmured if she desired worldly pleasures. But she was patient. What Mary endured when imprisoned at the death of Jesus on Calvary is alone sufficient to show us how constant and sublime was her patience. Mother Mary had every opportunity to accuse and be impatient with the disciples who deserted her son at the hour of his death. Instead, she became an example of extraordinary patience. If we then wish to be the children of our most holy mother, we must endeavor to imitate her in her patience.
Here's my son Chris, who's learned from Mother Mary patience and was patiently helping his aunt.
Chris, can you come here, please?
Yes. Coming.
Chris, just help me out with this. Thank you for your patience, baby.
So after learning from our Blessed Mother, here's my son, Alvester, patiently helping his little sister.
Thank you, brother, for your patience.
Now here is a small activity that we can do to increase our patience.
Hello everyone. This is a small exercise devised by us to help manage anger and build patience, especially during this pandemic.
We have run a string around the house and attached tags representing various areas where we need to be more patient.
As Nigel goes around the room untying the knot, I've created distractions for him to help manage his anger and build patience.
Nigel, see this? Just see this rope? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do this. I'll clean it up.
It's okay.
Nigel, come quick. There's a problem with my Gmail. It's not opening. Hurry up.
Yes, surely. Why not? I'll surely help you.
If you're ever having trouble in the future managing your anger and working on your patience, remember, you've got to keep in mind these points.
Chosen by God, Mary was blessed. In a quest, prayerful and humble, she shows us the way to live our lives filled with hope every day. A flashlight in the dark, a lighthouse in the storm. With Mary by your side, you can never go wrong. The path is not easy, you'll wanna give up at every bend, but it'll be alright. She will be holding your hand.